Hello students, welcome to Saurav sir's classes. Today we are going to solve few numericals based on B.Arch, that is Bachelor of Architecture. So let us begin with our first sum. But here we have few directions first, that is identify the correct 3D figure or the front view of an object in the direction of the row. Okay, so we will be either given the object or a figure like this one, in which we need to find the 3D figure, or the front view of an object which will be given in a 3D format. So very first question, you can see we have a figure and we need to find which one of these four is the 3D figure of the question. So as you can see in option D, which is the most different option, because here you can see we have no line in below. Here we have no line in below, but you can see we have a line here. So option D is automatically eliminated. So option D cannot be the correct answer. The best way to do this, these sums, is to eliminate the wrong answers one by one, and we will be left with the correct answer only. So in option A, B, C, let's first take B and C and check what is the difference between B and C. So you can see here what is the difference is this part is the difference between B and C, because here you can see, just a second. Yeah, so here you can see this line is exceeding this line. Here you can see we have this one line and here we have this one line, two corners of both the cubes, because here one is exceeding this one, but you can see we have a straight line in this option. So let's check which of the option satisfies the given figure. So here you can see this line is exceeding this line, so they are not in a straight line, hence option C cannot be the correct answer of this question. So now let's check the difference between option A and option B. So here you can see the only difference is this baseline. Here we have the baseline, here we have only a thick line, and here we have a long line. So what is the difference in measurement? Let's check. This line is basically joining with the center line, the interior line, but this line is not joining with this interior line. There is a difference between the interior line and the line below. But here you can see this one is the interior line and this is the below line, and both are joining. There is no difference between, there is no space between both the lines. Hence option B is also not a correct option. Therefore correct answer to this question is option number A. So option A becomes the correct answer of this question. So now let's move on to the next question, that is question number 2. Now we have been given a 3D figure. Now we need to find the correct straight figure, the correct view of this figure. So here you can see option A and B. What is the difference between option A and B? You can see here this line ends where the stairs are starting. Stairs are starting here and this line is ending here. But in this you can see stairs are starting here, but this line is ending here. So there is a difference between the distance. But here you can see this is the starting of the stair and here we have the ending of that wall. So both are coinciding, therefore there is no distance between the starting of the stair and the ending of the wall. So option B is a wrong answer. So option B becomes the wrong answer. In option C, you can directly see we have the wall on the left side, we have the stairs on the right side, but here you can see we have stairs on the left, wall on the right, but we have not been said that we need to find the mirror image or something. So option C is directly a wrong option. So option C also gets cancelled out. Now we are left with option A and option D. So in both the options you can see the difference is these lines on the back side of the wall. There is no lines on the back side of the wall here, but there are lines where the stairs are starting. These are not stairs. You don't confuse these lines as to be stairs, because we are viewing from this side. As you can see, we are viewing from the front. So we won't be able to see the lines of the stairs, but we can see only a structure like this. So these lines are not expected from the front view. So as you can see, we have few lines here. So these lines must be present on the wall behind the stairs. And in option D, you can see there are no lines. So let's check the figure in the option question. So here you can see we have no lines on the back side of the wall. If option A was to be the correct, we should have few lines like this on the back side, but we have no lines on the back side. Hence option A is also a wrong option. So we are left with only option D. Therefore the correct answer to this question will be option number D. So let's move on to the next question, that is the question, third question of this video. So here you can see we have again a 3D image and we need to find the perfect view, the front view. So in this image you can see the difference, only that the only difference between all the options is this part. This part is the only difference between the objects, where you can see two options, option number D and option number E, says that both the lines are straight, whether their angle is different, but both the lines are straight. So in option, so in figure you can see there is no line here, so there is no straight line here. So when we view from the front, we will view something like this, then there will be a break here, then again we will see something like this, because there is, okay, so this will be there, there is this line, then we will see this line, but we will see a break in somewhere this area. So there is not a complete line, because here you can see we have a distance here. So option C and D both are wrong, because both options say that there will be a straight line, but a straight line is not possible. So option C and D both are wrong. Now you can see in option A and option B. So here if we draw this part of the figure, we will see a line like this, then we will see a line like this, and in between what can we see is we will see a this line, we will see this line, and we will see this line from the front. So it will be something like this, then it will be like this. So here we have both the options A and B, where we have two lines between the lines, and here also we have two lines, but this is a straight line. This is, here you can see this line and this line, both are continuous and parallel, but this line is not parallel to this line. But in the figure you can see here you can see in the figure that this line and this line is parallel. So in option B you can see there is no parallel lines, hence option B is also not correct, and option C and D are eliminated already. So we are left with only option A, hence option A will be the correct answer to this question. So we have completed few questions in this video. So I will like to end this video here. You will find few more questions based on B.Arch in our further videos.